led us south, deep into the heart of the Barrens, on guard for Quillbore ambushes. The young Tauren druid proved to be a handful.
Look, it's a cute little scorpid. Hey, little guy. Ouch! Ooh, careful. You poked me with your stinger there. Aw, the scorpid was just saying hi, weren't you? Oh, feeling a little woozy. Ugh.
Haven't heard of me?
Versus Plaguemaw!
Look at that Quillbore! It's horrifying! Obey me, you lousy necrotized lug!
Yeah, yeah.
Your death brings me joy!
Bravo guards, hold the line!
If that warlock can't tame the beast, it will surely kill her. Again.
They are both abominations! We should slay them both!
Something need doing?
Yeah, yeah.
Your death brings me joy!
What do you want? Back to work! Back to work! Work, work. I'll try.
Your death brings me joy! I love their beady little eyes. So cute!
Get off my back! I'm on it!
No, Rokara. Forsaken like her, a part of the Horde. We must help her.
If you say so.
We're being attacked! No problem!
Your death brings me joy! Maim, my pretties! Maim!
Get off my back! I'm on it!
Here! Put this
on! The pack will feast on your bones!
Yes! Help me! It's not like I raised this giant Quillbore from the dead! And I certainly didn't do it to lay waste to my enemies!
Shield? Axe? What do you need?
Zog Zog!
Your death brings me joy!
No problem!
Zog Zog!
You commoners expect me to thank you!
You can, by joining us on our quest. We could use a warlock's talents in the Barrens. Remember, Rokara, Horde is family, no matter what you look like. That is the third lesson.
Name was Tamsin Rome, formerly one of the finest students at Scholomance. The finest student at Scholomance. Get it right. The next step on our journey was... Guff, what are you doing? Get away from the water!
Thank you.
What would you hear? If you could hear yourself.